So, big synchronous count is much lower. Slower than synchronous count, which we'll discuss later, of course, because of the delay in the transmission between flip-flops. It's called propagation delay. It takes time for current to flow through the flip-flops. So, if it goes through one, and then the other one, and then the other one, not in synchronous.